it's an announcement that charges will be filed. So it's pretty close to that. Now, right before the elections, when the Prime Minister has joined forces with Lieberman to unify, to run on his unified party, it does raise the suspicions that the dismissal of serious charges against the foreign minister has a somewhat political tinge to it. It doesn't look very good.
No, do it, of course. I mean, if you can save me.